So the recording suddenly dropped, and it, I just got the thing stopped. Hours into this, 6 hours, 4 seconds, which, I mean, that also counted the time that it was dropped, but it's gonna be in two separate parts. I'm gonna keep going, and I'm just gonna hope that that's good enough. But I guess maybe it was too large. I don't know. 6 hours. That'd be 3 minutes. 43 now, 44 seconds. Thank you. Other recordings. I don't even know if this is gonna be valid, but God. Well, it's actually going really well, except for that. Okay.
Yeah. go to sleep.
Yes. How about you just... Hopefully, it'll be less than 9 hours. Because how many ways to take that? Thank you.
luego.
Should be left is the nuke and then level 30, which isn't really an issue because it's gonna have to be. Scanning and then Slayer. I'm gonna have to go back to the first area floor, but I have to go back there though, I think. Cuddles. I have a fur coat. Oh, yes. That's just kind of normal cuddles. I think I have to fight the zombie dragons 3 times total, but I'll go down and see what I already have after this. That's the main tool. Down better. Who knows? everybody's level 30. Yes. Swords are done. Thank you. staffs.
Ah.
It's your team. They're zombies. I mean, mix it up a little better. Like, not a whole lot, but like a little. Seconds. Okay. scrap. 30 shuriken for the dark.
Thank you.
10 shurikens, 2 ram chips. Good. done. The skills are done, so that just leaves Slayer and then the final boss of the game. Now, this is kind of made me very happy. So, yeah, it's kind of messed up to do that. The fact that, like, it's not even mentioned in the lease, so you wouldn't even know until you showed up. That's real. Not if you sign the release, there isn't. I did not. I'm also not going to be living there. Okay, so. Yeah. I knew about the place, but I didn't know how the living style was. So I had thought that it was individual rooms, like one bedroom, one bath, apartment style. Yeah. So I was happy. Millennials? That means a lot. Wait, no, we're not millennials. We're the one after it. Ugh. I can never keep track. Okay, Megan, guess what? So I am at 8 hours and like 5 minutes in like a couple seconds, and I'm about to fight the final boss. So unless I die, which is entirely possible, and die several times, I think I can. Yeah, sorry. Yes. I do have to scan things multiple times. Unless I can get one where he's weak to, holy. In which case, I'm gonna have to run away each time. Dark and poison. That's not so useful. He is weak to holy and thunder. Yes. Yay. Okay. I'm going quickly. Yeah, I'm excited. I definitely did do that. The only problem is, I'm still not sure if this could even be counted as an official speedrun. Because my recording broke. It's gonna suck if it isn't. Okay, starting off with big, big damage. Hi, kid. I got a problem. Class discussion. Yeah. Thank you. Okay. And all the enemies. Okay. That's gonna kill him. That's killed everyone. Great. Yeah, this entire one's a reset. Just trying to figure out the best way to do this. What I kind of tried the first time, it didn't work.
it is dark enough.
Let's dispel them.
We didn't.
Big one.
Damn it. Either goes like perfectly or not at all. So there's this guy, and he goes up and down through the ground, essentially. He goes up and down through the ground, and he just does a lot. He does a lot of damage, and he changes his type. So.
Ow! That's fucking annoying.
Yeah.
What's the red line
on here? That is their limit break. So when it fills up. Yeah, I got that from her limit break. Fully boosts magic attack. Well, it brings up to 70, which is the full amount that you can boost. Okay. Yeah. That's gonna kill her. No! Yay! No, not everyone dies, which is even better. Everyone dying is an issue. Also, pizza fully heals HP and MP.
That's viral.
Yeah.
I think that.
He just changed his type, like, I can't actually tell until I can see. It kind of seems like it's still dark, though. So still, only a better go than that. Yeah, it's still okay. Then... Stop killing people! Okay, that's fine. And it means I get to do this! He has 716,000 health at the beginning, and I'm already gotten him down to 29. And we have like 12,000. Okay, do you want to start packing my stuff up? I am in the mindset that I can do this before 9. Haha, you wasted a turn. Okay. Me doing amazing, but that doesn't mean that they won't kill me suddenly. Yes. No.
No,
that's fine. Sorry. Seen them pass. Like, I haven't been paying too much attention, but
I only have 4 pizzas left. I only have 3. I should have farmed for more gold, but I was impatient. An old Pokemon strategy of use full restores until the opponent falls into despair. Not quite. He's still going to only have But I can do this.
Milk. She ate the milk.
She ate the milk carton whole. That also means that we can do this.
Oh.
What? It died?
No, I think it's so much. Oh my god, there's so much less stuff now.
Yeah. The one in the middle is him. It doesn't actually matter where they are, because when he dies, it automatically ends the game.
Pineapple.
Pineapple just heals every person. Oh, right, all the life. just heals every person. It's actually not too good this far into the game, especially when I have pizza.
Do I have a poison man?
No, that would actually make a lot of sense now that I think about it. But no. I am Babushka. You are extremely funny.
Oh, his eye is just like pulled up. That's awesome.
I think it may be time to do this.
Okay. Oh my god, it's pink laser!
Yes. It hits all of them though, and it's fairly nuanced damage, but it's not tight.
Laser!
It was.
That's fucking awesome.
I don't after that damage. I really don't. Let's put up a barrier. And you're going to decrease its accuracy? I can't say, right? I cannot. Wait. He does, but that's also because I don't exactly have him in a position where he won't die a lot. Okay, yeah, I can do it. He can, well, actually, so if he takes a lot of damage, his limit break fills up really fast,
yes.
Which means he can do this, which also just means that that's game.
Not
well. No, it's gonna take a tiny bit longer because you have to. It's on the last click, and I'm going to. I can't set up the camera now. I was gonna set up the camera so that.
Hey. Oh, you can't see it, sweetie. Move it this way.
Can you try and hold that so that you can see it?
Nope. spray this down?
We'll pause it first, because that's it.
We are at 8 hours, 36 minutes, 55 seconds. Or milliseconds? What the fuck? I don't even know how things work anymore. I don't think I can. Oh, yes, you can. Aha.
That's it.
And done. It's been.